All right, man, what's poppin', Q Nation? It's your boy, Kyrex, man. And if you ain't know, 918 bitch, we is in here, man. Hey, it is time, my nigga. It is time, man. Hey, man, I've been wanting to do this so fucking bad, man, but I've been at work, man, pulling these 12, 13-hour shifts, man. Hey, I get home, I ain't got no kind of energy, man, to do nothing. But hey, I got time for this today, man. Hey, the nigga Eminem didn't respond to that. It was somebody that commented on when I did that MGK diss to Eminem. Somebody said, oh, Eminem said he's not gonna respond. I'm like, are you Eminem's advisor now? Do you know what he's gonna do before anybody else does? I don't think so, man. MGK came at this nigga. So there's no way Eminem couldn't respond. I'm sorry, he had to say something. And he did, bruh. Killshot, man, I see the thumbnail. He already scoping at this nigga. And remember he said, bitch, I got you in the scope. Look, he like, I got you in the scope now, nigga. So, hey, man, no more talking, man. I'm about to get right into this. Time to see what he on, bruh. Let's get it. All right, man, mic check 1, 2. Can't promise that this won't get fucking copyrighted because, you know, they've been trying to stop niggas grinding and shit. So I'm going to do my best to see if I can, you know, keep this on YouTube. So, man, let's get it. Zip, no more talking.
You sound like a bitch, bitch. Shut the fuck up, your fans.
You said bitch, bitch. Here's weird.
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next day.
Whoa. He already coming out. He said, that is crazy though. Because it's like he's saying, you insulting me. And then you'll compliment me. Like, man, you a bitch, but man, you got some nice beats. They be like, huh? That is crazy.
I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Just watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track.
Ooh.
Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on the starter cap. But how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun?
Ooh! Saying, how you gonna name yourself? How you gonna name yourself after a gun when you got a man bun? Like, he gunning at this nigga. Hold up, man. Let's get it.
And that isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Clients woke eyes open, undeniable. Supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. See, you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say, one call the inner scope, and you crazy.
Say you have me in a skull, you just graze me, nigga. You ain't even, that ain't the kill shot, man. That ain't the, you know, the head shot, you know. Hey, he said that it may have fazed him, but hey, man, it's nothing. I've recovered from this, man. Let's get it.
Let me roll now, Kelly. Ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. But you're a fucking molehill. Now I'll make a mountain out of you. Oh, chill, I can let you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch you ain't a bow and arrow, say so you run up on me like a phone.
Woo! Hold up, go back. Oh, shit. He said, I'm 45 and I still sell more than you, nigga. Like, holy shit, Eminem. Hold on. What?
Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? Fucks in the bowl of milk, Wheaties or Cheerios. Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly, I need reading material. Dictionary. Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury. Oh,
ooh, that nigga said, hey. Know your facts before stepping to me, bruh. Cause he said, your last 4 albums was weak. And he's like, go back to recovery. And he's like, hold up. Recovery wasn't even 4 albums ago. It was 3, nigga. So, damn. He caught him in a fucking loop, bruh. Hold up.
Younger me, no, you don't whack me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Damn. That nigga said, I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
With a 10-year-old's rage, got more fans than you in your own city. Little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tank. Got the ditty, okay.
Ooh.
So you get your home.
Ooh. Damn, he called you a fucking kid, man. He said it's like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Oh my god. cringe as fuck, man.
No, I got this, man, my toilet costs more than your mortgage, man, my car costs more than your fucking house.
Cringe! Oh, man, I got time today, my nigga, and I pray to, please don't fucking copyright this, man. The people gotta see this, nigga. Let's get it.
I'm the Philly GOAT, you ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no Jane, next to Taylor Swift. And your Iggy Ho, you about to really blow. Kelly the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain. Witnessed my biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the locks of a
damn
rich shame by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cop back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this.
Hold on, he said, nigga, using his name for clickbaits. I got a click, clack, pop. Hey! This nigga's got it! My nigga! Hold up! Because here's the thing. From this whole beef or whatever the fuck you want to call it, Eminem ain't gaining shit. If you want to be honest. Like, he's not gaining anything. Everybody knows who the fuck Eminem is. Everybody knows Eminem. Literally. Even the fucking Candy, everybody knows him. Not everybody knows Machine Gun Kelly. So he is the one who benefit from this. Just saying, my nigga. That's tough.
It's your moment. This is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it.
Ooh.
Had to give you a career to destroy it.
Ooh! Woo! He said, I had to give you a career. Not just to destroy it, my nigga. I said your name. Let you get that buzz. Bam! Kill shot, bitch. Holy shit. Eminem, come with it.
I'll give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second.
Ooh.
Like a boss, motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets, so what good is the fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo?
What's a machine gun good for when you're out of ammo? Getting your ass blasted, that's what it's good for. Getting your ass fucked up, nigga. He said you would suck cock to be me, man. He said you'd be one of those to be me, man.
I'll give him my sandals cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, let it fall from my offspring. Like a sombrero, we can all see your fucking salty. Cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather. You dress better, I rap better. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't
care. First of all, he called him a white toothpick. Oh shit, and he said, you dress better? I rap better. You can have that. You can have the Grammy for dressing. I'll take the accolades and rapping, my nigga. That's what it's all about.
Who else wanted gals? Attempt fails. Button L's, fucking nails. And he's carving their softest cut nail. This idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hit, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill. Ah. Using that motherfucking auto-tune, so let's talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your mobile rap mouth. Need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it.
Oh!
Because you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Marshall Mathers. Ooh. Don't mean you are and you're not about it. So just leave a dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out of you. Fucking. Oh, and I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Oh my fucking god, man. This nigga said, keep my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter's name out of it. Eminem, whoa. Doing, man? And yes, I'm pretending that you're watching my video right now, me talking to you. What are you doing? Why are you doing this to this man, man? You are killing you. Bruh. You man, I'm literally speechless. Like, this nigga M just went off. My nigga, his flow was so on point, and bruh, this nigga went off. And I don't know if Machine Gun Kelly want to respond to this. I don't know at this point. I think you should. I just leave it alone, man. Just leave it alone. He's Eminem. You're Machine Gun Kelly. whatever you got publicity from this that day. Because there's some people that's Eminem fans that might check out the shit and be like, oh, he's not that bad, you know? He's pretty cool, you know? But if Machine Gun Kelly fans go, you know, try to tarnish Eminem's legacy, he already created it. You can't tarnish it, my nigga. And I seen where some MGK goons have fucking beat up an Eminem fan. Like, what the hell? What are y'all doing? Like, come on, man. Everybody just calm down, man. This is some fire. You don't need to call the ambulance. Just let it all burn down, man. Let it all burn down, man. Hey, I hope y'all like my reaction, man. Comment. I know I'm late, but hey, shit happens, my nigga. But comment what you want me to react to next. Down below in the comment section, man. You know I got you, man. I had to check out this heat, man. You know how to do it, man. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subs, man. Hey, I'm getting there, but when I'm at 9-10, hey, boost my subscribers up and smash that subscribe button, man. What you waiting for, man? Hey, what you talking about? I'm gonna be like these, man. For real. So, without further ado, it's your boy KeyReacts, man. From the O, if you ain't know. 918, bitch, we is in here. Now we ain't, bruh.